Eagle Scouts, Ryan Raglin and Zach Watson, you have seen that your mother's plan to stand by you in the future. Do you now promise to do your best as an Eagle Scout?
I do.
Then now, you have the honor to pin a miniature eagle pin on your mother. To let everyone know, you are truly a proud Eagle Scout. I ask that your mothers, Mrs. Raglin and Mrs. Watson, to place the neckerchief around your neck. Eagle Scouts, Ryan Raglin and Zach Watson, you have seen that your fathers plan to stand by you in the future. Do you promise to follow the Scout law as an Eagle Scout?
I do.
Then now, you have the honor to give your father the miniature Eagle father pin.
I now call upon Mr. Gregorside to give the new Eagles the charge.
Official back here. Thanks everybody for being here at the Scoutmaster Bay. What number of Eagle Scouts are these young men making?
Under my tenure?
Well, I guess
under my tenure, it's 36 and 37. Under the trip tenure, it's 102 and 103.
Wow.
I'm Will DeBorsek. I'm the Chief Operating Officer of Scouting here in Central Texas. And we watched the weather tonight. That map is the area that we serve for the community. So thank you, Chief Neros, for having us here. Great community partner. There's others like him all over that help make scouting go, along with great scout leaders like Glenn Beck and like the parents that you see behind the Eagle Scout. So it's truly a community effort. On this Eagle charge, I'd like all the Eagle Scouts to stand in the audience.